Hi, I continue studying the Russian regulations of the market in renewable energies. This time I am studying Appendix number 2 to the General Federal Act that I started studying in my last update, and I am focusing on a legally defined return on investment in renewable energies. Sometimes people ask me, why do I study Russian regulations instead of other ones? Well, I study other regulations pertaining to renewable energies, but the Russian ones are somehow unique. In those legal rules, you have a kind of a general economic model explicitly given in a set of equations. I admit that I have never seen such a style of regulation in any other country. This is really interesting, and this is why I am devoting so much time to it. Anyway, I wish you a good reading today. Bye.